Most people would consider this illegal.
So dangerous, so dangerous.